45 just opted to get out. I don't think they were shifting out of neutral.
Round of applause for the Oaks Fire Department, the ambulance, for being here today. They hustled right out. taking time out of their day to come help us out. Thank you.
Car number one, James Kubitz out of Dent. He is our winner in the four-cylinder. Second place will go to John Daniels out of Oaks. Car number 38.